Hi, this is Sherry Veronica. Barbadians have been making the news via the UK recently. Now, this particular article is referencing Richard Brathwaite. He was living on Cromwell Road, Wembley, Middlesex in the UK. And they were saying that while he was out, he was stabbed. He stumbled back into his house. And when he stumbled back into his house, his wife ran out. Now, he stumbled back into his house with a stab wound, okay? He died right there on the spot. But this article is saying that his wife ran out into the street and she too got attacked by the same person that stabbed her husband, Richard Brathwaite, okay? So he's dead. She is nursing wounds. The police there in the UK, they have someone, a neighbor, in custody. So there was some sort of bad blood between neighbors. And instead of her probably like keeping a hand on the wound and trying to stop the bleed and calling 911 like efficiently and quickly, she was on the steps and outside trying to challenge someone that had just fatally stabbed her husband. This is what I'm reading. This is what I'm reading in your paper, okay? So it's obvious that there was some unneighborly kind of behavior. They weren't getting along well, and she took some blows too while she should have been inside the house nursing or calling whatever, 211, 911, 999, whatever number you call for emergency. She was outside trying to do something and she got, you know, sent back in quickly, very quickly. She got like put back in her place. But yeah, Barbadian Richard Brathwaite has expired. He has transitioned. And like I said, a whole lot is coming out of the UK regarding Bajans. Yeah, so this is in the news. Richard Brathwaite stabbed to death in the UK, and his wife, on seeing him stumbling back into the house, went outside to confront whoever, and she too got some wounds, and she got stitches, and she's okay, she's alive. But there was bad, obviously, you know, there was some bad blood, and the police here are saying that they're waiting to get more information, and you know, they want to keep an open mind. But they know the time of day. You kind of know the time of day when things like this happen. You know, it was personal. Okay, well, that's my opinion. It was personal. This is Sherry Veronica.